This is the ML55 AMG Planet Auto in Rancho. Man, so why don't you take that engine? This has a Designo or Designo, whatever it's called, interior. It's not in bad condition. Someone took the headrest. Sure, I like that color. It's just a weird combination. Let's see if we get the VIN here. AMG badge is gone, but it's definitely AMG. He said the leather is buffalo. I just don't know if that's real or not. Definitely doesn't feel like normal leather. Shape.